Ow! Where is he? Where is he? Oh, thank you, Dolan, but you didn't have to give that to me just now. I could have used that till next one. Yeah, I think I made it through two autosaves, which is nice. Shadow X! Oh my god, this guy looks intense, guys. I don't think we can beat him! Whoa! I'm scared. I'm scared. Oh! Get blocked! Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, there's more! Oh my gosh! They can't take them all on them. Oh, there's more! Good god almighty. Is there more? Yes, there's a whole bunch of them now! Oh! Wow, to think they still give you 30 tech points to this at this point still. That's amazing. It's A plus so far. Nice. All right, I gotta heal here. Very nice. Very nice. Donald Pless, why you be dead already? Why you be dead already? Man. The Dark Knights? Oh man, we're playing Batman's team. The Gotham City Darth Knight or Dark Knights. Oh yeah. Oh, get teched! Oh man. Whoa, how did you come from? Out of the blue, this guy just like, hey man, what's up? I was actually him all along! It was me. Now we got the black flap here. Alright, let's do this! Ow, ouch. Okay, that hurt. Ooh! Shocking move right there. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Alright, something different with that. Yeah, that's the final mix version of it. The other one's the normal version of Kingdom Hearts. He's pretty easy, I would say, compared to that one. Why you be dying, Gooby? You're supposed to be my defense.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Or my tank, actually. In RPG terms. The air courser. Alright. Let's do it. I get it, because they all can fly. Pirate ship is down. That guy's down. That guy is down. And I'll heal this next heal. For this next round.
Nothing to it.
Alright, what's next? Cloud and oh god. Oh no.
It's over.
This is intimidating. See what I mean? Wow. Well, that didn't last long. No.
That's the best you can do?
This should help.
It's over.
Wow. Donald, please. Thank you.
Take that.
Ah, that didn't work very well. Oh, good. Dolan. Wow. What the heck? Oh, no. I knew that was coming. Crap.
I give up.
Damn, that's probably gonna be the hardest one right there. Is those two? well, I only used a few items there, so it's not that bad. But I did use a lot of mega potions, unfortunately. I should bring an Exler just for myself. I'll save. But luckily, we don't have to start from the beginning again, which is nice. We can start from the latest round, not the round I was just at, but a couple away from that one, before that fight. Enter 30th seed. That's an OP combination right there. I think the strategy for that is you gotta use like strike rate and that on them. What level am I? I'm almost like level 6, almost like level 60, I would say. I think if I level up again, I'll be level 60. Well, I didn't level up there, but Goofy did. Alright. Don't want to heal as much. Gotta keep that magic bar up. Alright, the spookies. Once again. Donald! $5 more. Oh, of this? I wish I got the collector's edition of this, but I didn't have a PS3 at the time, so yeah. I would like to have the art book. If 2.5 does one, I'll actually probably get that one. Alright. Terrible fist once again. Oh, the hands are dead already, nice. Cool. Though I wish it came with the soundtrack to these two games that are with it. I would have loved it. I wish I could own like the actual soundtracks of these games, because they're so good. But the art book would be cool too. It didn't even collect. Wow. That's cheese.
Heal.
Alright, the Avengers. They need a big guy. Then they'd be complete. They need a guy who could fly. They need a guy who throws projectiles. Like that guy with the shield. Then it would be truly the Avengers.
Nothing to it.
But welcome Super Mutant as well. Alright, number 25. The Dark Knights. Ow! Ah! Sucks my heals don't heal them either. It's just by myself. Same thing goes for like arrow and that. But oh well. You still got it. That's weird. That's interesting. Yeah, my AP went up. Okay, I think I'm level 60 now.
Nothing to it.
All right, the Night Sorcerers.
Come on.
There we go.
Heal.
If I can, that's the thing though, Dead Puppet. If I could make it.
Come on. Come on.
There we go. All right. Thank you, Donald. Oh shit, here it is. That's the move I'm scared of. That fucking sword is. Look at that shit. You're a Final Fantasy character if your sword's that ginormous. Thank you, Donald. Ah, oh, crap. Thank you. Shit.
It's over.
I had to use that. Wow, you gotta be kidding me. And that move is so strong. Oh, that is so dumb. Ah! man. It's you need like Donald and Goofy in order to win that. God. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Let's see, can I put anything on here that's worth it even? Blitz, I guess. Oh, I'm level 59. I thought it was 60. Okay, next time I level up, I'll be 60. that sucks. Oh, actually, I wanted to see that new shield Goofy got. Is it any better? No. The one I have is probably his best that he can have. I want to keep that one. Alright. Oh, wrong one. Alright, Popcorn, catch you later. I can try that Keyblade if it doesn't go well again. I'll try changing my Keyblade. Alright. No, I actually don't have a trailer at all. I'm waiting it out and seeing if I get 2k followers before I even do a trailer. Tech gives you more experience points, pretty much. Hello, Street King. No, tomorrow is actually the return of Mario Kart Sundays. I decided to bring that back. Alright.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
I actually brought it back. Ow!
Come on.
Okay, Donna leveled up. That should be better. No, Late Night Beatdowns won't be back till after my Friday cast next week. Thank you for the follow, Street King. I appreciate it. Oh, and crazy dude, I tried to making you a editor, but I couldn't because it said you weren't following my channel. Which is very odd. Oh, get that! Get that! There we go. Oh, there's still another one? I thought that was it. Oh, hello! There he is! Hello. I didn't realize he was there.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
There's no Late Night Beatdown tomorrow because tomorrow I'm bringing back Mario Kart Sundays. Call the Heartless. Ow! Shoot! There we go! Nice! Alright.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
That's fine, Kippy. Okay. Who to get rid of first, Cloud or... Oh, okay, that's a great way to start. That's the best way to start. Okay. Go away, Leon. Ah, shit. Oh, God.
That's the best you can do.
If the game works or not, I'll still play it. I think Mario Kart is the best. It's for the best to be played on the channel on Sundays.
That's the best you can do. That's the best you can do.
Oh shit! Thank you. Jeez. No, I don't want Leon, I want Cloud.
Get this.
Best shot.
Okay. No, leave me alone. I don't want to target him. There we go. Ah, shit. Yes! Beast mode! A lion heart, cool. That was worth it. I don't care if I wasted a lot there. I think that was worth doing. Got them out of my way. Holy crap! I just went Super Saiyan right there on that fight, that last one. Well, at least we're now at rank 20, which is nice. That was the strategy, you gotta take out one of them at a time. Don't let them go critical mode on you. Awesome, Nick. I'm glad you have a great sense of humor. That's awesome. Well, I think Gooby's level 60 now. Okay. Yeah, I know that Street King. He's in one of these ones, I remember. Oh boy, a Dark Ball Storm. That's okay. If I die, it's fine. I just wanted to get past Cloud and Leon there. And if I die, that's fine, because I just want to refill my items if I do. If I don't die, that'll be cool. I do think Cloud and Leon are probably the hardest in this tournament. I'm not doing this to level up, I'm actually doing it to beat the tournament, that's why. But getting the experience is nice and all, as well. After I beat it, I'm gonna go fight the final boss, so. Because beating the Hades Cup is unlocks a thing on Proud Mode. Sealing all the keyholes and getting and beating the Hades Cup unlocks you something for on Proud Mode, so I'm doing that. Don't spoil for anyone who knows what it is. Don't spoil it. Alright, number 14. The violent- Oh no, those guys are here. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Didn't realize. I was so low on health there. Oh, of course. There we go. Ah! The Heavy Warriors! Alright. We got the Hulk. And we got, Captain America, Heartless. Alright. There we go.
Nothing to it.
If I beat the game early, I probably will try. Yeah, ooh, aerial sweep. Nice. Nice, nice. Batman! Batman everywhere! Yes. Alright. The Elder. Oh my god! Three of them? Shoot. It's hard enough with just one. Oh, serious? Shit! Crap. Well, I guess I can stock my items. Alright, I'll use one mega elixir again. I'll do that. I think that's probably the best we could do for that. Oh yeah, an aerial sweep, I forgot. Abilities, how much is aerial sweep? Two? Okay, I'll take off, Blitz then. And I will give Aerial Sweep that now. Alright, cool. Okay. By the way, I hope everyone is enjoying the cast tonight. Oh, wrong point. And if you're new, definitely give the channel a follow. If you are enjoying it. I'm almost close to 2k followers. I would appreciate it. For anyone who new follows. Hopefully everyone is having a great Saturday night. Oh. Or Goofy can go and do that.
This is it.
Alright, you should do that. Take that. My Saturday is your stream? Yeah. Well, that's what I get for being a weekend caster. And wow, we almost have 40 people in here. That's awesome. Thanks everybody for coming out tonight. Man, this is Team Toast. There is so much toast. Cool. I'll actually heal here.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
The second chance will even work, Manny. Yeah, it does. Second chance lets you survive a crit hit and you stay at 1 HP. That's what it does. So it's worth having on. Whoa, Gooby died and Dolan didn't? Oh my goodness, that's like a turn of events. No, it's not a command. Having to heal twice in that one battle. Feels like it doesn't work. Well, it's not a command, that's why. That one was easy. Heavy warriors once again. Oh, nice. Donald learned second chance. He needs that for sure. Not though. Yeah, you can equip it. But it, there's no thing. There's nothing that says to press triangle to use it. Okay. The Elder Force, alright. Oh, of course. Thank you. All right. Now is it who I think it is now? Is it Hades? Yeah.
Yo, hey, how you doing, everybody? Yeah. Got a minute? Hades, Lord of the Dead. Nice to see you. Hey, guess what? I got a place for you.
Oh boy. All right. Okay. Alright, James Woods, let's do this. Oh god, I forgot about that move. Oh god.
That's it.
Oh, he throws toasty balls. Thank you, Donald. If we need to use Mega Elixir, I will. Oh yeah, I see. Oh shit! Okay. What the hell?
Freeze! Feel the heat.
god. Oh, yeah, right. Okay. No!
Hey, I'm starting to get warmed up here.
This should help. Front wing!
Damn, this is not going very well. Don't want to use strike just yet. I want to get him until he's like green. Oh crap. Oh, thank you. Get your magic back, Donald. Oh, okay. Shit.
That's it.
Right. Ah, damn it! I thought I could pull it off. Crap.
I give up.
Ah, damn it. Oh. Crap. Damn, I thought I was able to throw that Mega Elixir out and then go for it, but I guess not. Hello, Sleepy. I'm not sure if you can. I haven't actually even tried it. Maybe you can. Ah, that sucked. Hold on, let's see something. Oh yeah, I'm gonna try changing the Keyblade to the Divine Rose, as suggested. Oh yeah, you get more magic for that. Alright. We'll see if how this works. Oh, wrong one. If I survived and I was able to get some hits, I probably would have won. If I got that Mega Elixir, I probably would have won. I'll try deflecting them next time. I'll see if it works. I would probably assume it might, or probably we would. Oh Oh dang, this thing, it's really good. Hello, Bryson. What about them? Beating Hades with Ban. I can't use summons in these tournaments, though. That's the thing. It's the only time you can't use them. Damn, this thing is... Damn, this Keyblade is epic. Holy crap, I should just use this from the get-go.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
That's why Beauty and the Beast is epic, because their Keyblades are awesome. They wreck everybody. The power of Belle. I can't even see what's going on. Ow, man. Can we trade? For players with picks.
That's the power of the
no.
Keyblade.
That's only off season. If it was the Ultima weapon, I probably would like wreck everything, but. It that does take a lot of grinding to get. We need to get rid of that guy with the sword first. Or get hit like that. Wow, that did not go very well. Holy smokes, I got wrecked. That's a great way to start. Take a fireball to the face. Okay, I didn't even use any items, good. Jeez. I call that a cheese start to that one. I know I do, but some of the stuff is so hard to get. And plus, I still gotta synchronize stuff in order to make it. Now, you know what I forgot to do again? I forgot that Donald has a second chance. I should really put it on him. So if I die again, I'll actually put second chance on him. Toasty swag. Dark Storm Ball, okay. Not what I wanted to do. Pressed the wrong button. Well, thank you, Donald. That's what I was actually wanting to do, was heal. Okay. Oh, hello. I didn't even know you were there. Alright.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Once again, Violet Bunch. They are definitely our Violet Bunches. Well, that went better than last time.
Oh yeah.
Okay. Heavy warriors. Awesome, my strength went up. That will help. Alright.
Take that.
Wait, what are you talking about? What about God? Fat men are back, yesh. Alright. Elder Force. There we go. Okay. Already saw that.
Come on!
Okay. Stop moving away from me! Oh shit, yeah, you can deflect them! Okay. Get away from that move, because that drops my health. Alright. Cool, I didn't know you could deflect those. That's actually going to make this so much easier. Alright. Well, just stand right here. Get out of the way, Goofy. I said get out of the way. I'm trying to deflect his fireball. There we go. Get him. Oh, I didn't. Wasn't ready for that one. Okay.
Hey, you having fun yet?
Let's go.
Starting to get warmed up here.
This should help.
Hey, I'm starting to get warmed up here.
Oh, thank you, Donald. Thank you. Stop using the toasty. Don't use gun, bitch! Especially if it's toasty gun. Oh, I didn't realize it was gonna hit me. Yeah, get him. Yes! There you go. Power of the stars, and what's that? Graviga, yes! Nice. Your line, oh yeah, I'm sorry, Max, I stole your line, didn't I? Okay, what's next? We're on the 9th seed now. Only 10 left! Oh, holy crap! Beast mode Sora right there.
That's the power of the Keyblade!
Holy crap. Alright. The Requiem, alright. Oh, of course. Alright. Invisible fear. Uh-oh. The freaking lizard's back. Thank you, Donald. You're being clutch right now, Donald. I appreciate that. Okay. Yeah, down goes the lizard again.
Nothing to it.
Okay. Mad mushroom. Salty mushrooms, I guess.
This is it.
I don't know if they would do anything. Black Storm, Shadow X, and okay. That's not bad. Okay. Oh, and welcome back, Meg. Oh, God. Two lizards. If you thought one was hard enough, here's two. Yeah, I didn't expect to live there.
We lost.
Okay. Well, that's okay. Though, because I wanted to change my weapon. I wanted to, like, re-equip my items and all that. And give Donald second chance. I know, but if no one's talking or whatever. Or if someone hasn't said anything in a while, just say welcome back. Donald, okay, thank goodness. It's five though, is it? Crap. I can't. Well, I'll do that, and then I'll go second chance. Then we'll go. We'll go Jack. Ice Jackpot better? Let's see. Oh, not really. Okay. Nothing for that. Nothing I can do. Okay. Alright, so items. Wait, hold on. Elixir. Oh yeah, I'll just use elixirs for this round. I don't have any. I don't want to waste any more of the mega potions. Hello, Infinity. We're at rank 10 right now. On the Hades Cup. And after you beat this tournament, We're off to the final boss of the game. We already did the main part of that, of the end of the world, but after that, it's the final boss. Once I go back there. That wasn't a good start for me. I took a lot of hits. Oh, I missed. Alright. Once again, I'll use heal. Alright. I have Pokemon X, and I've beaten it. Thank you, Dolan. Oh, my goodness.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Oh, my goodness. I gotta retweet that tweet real quickly. Hold on, sorry, guys. Okay. Back to the game. Alright, Mad Mushrooms. Oh, well, I'm waiting for Pokemon Z. I bet you that's gonna happen, Pokemon Z.
That's the power of the Keyblade.
Alright, I'm gonna use Wind here. One elixir here. Alright.
Yahoo!
Shadow Troopers, okay. Okay, those guys aren't too bad. If it's a wave of them, that's fine. They're annoying, but they're not terrible. Oh, what? This guy's, he's, that guy's fine. These guys are fine. I have no issues with these. With these Heartless. Anything else? Nope. Okay. First off, our gold. Hi, Mickey. How's it going? Oh my god! So many of these guys. Oh my god! I'm scared. Wow, I actually dodged them. Whew. Wait, what? There's more? Oh my god, what? I thought that was it. Oh, the HP! Oh my god! Oh my god! Yes! Oh! Christ! Alright, what's next? Oh boy! The Rock Titan! Oh man! Wait, do I gotta actually climb him? Get up there! Alright, there we go. Alright, let's go! Oh, he knocked me off! What a dick! Alright. The Rock Titan! Hit him in the leg! Make him not be able to walk anymore! Break his leg! Break his leg! Break his leg! Break his leg! Oh, get out of there! Break his leg! Do it! Yes! Yes! We have done it! Well, that was worth doing. Alright, let's bring back the audio. But yes, we did it! We did it. Actually, you know what? I remember doing that last time. I think I actually did that. That was worth doing. But yes, we did it! All the cups have been done. We have done it. Oh, man. Well, only one test left. In this adventure, that's for sure. Champion hype! Indeed. That was so beautiful, I agree. That was timed so well, I love it. Oh man, that was quite the tournament, I will say. Yeah, there's still one more, but I'm gonna save that. Holy smokes. For the Hades tournament, that was it. But there are extra battles that are at the, that are at the Colosseum. But I'm not gonna do them just yet. Though. Alright, let's go to the item workshop here. Welcome back, Riley. Since I wasted a lot of mega potions and that. I'm actually gonna make more of them. I make one, two. Let's have eight of those. Alright. Or. Can we make another one? Sure, we'll make another one. That as well. And that. Alright. Let's see. The dark. Oh, I can make a. I could have made one of those if I had Mithril. Well, dang. I'll have to make more eventually. I'll probably make the ultimate weapon off cast and all that. Well, not off cast, but like whenever I, because like I said, I'll probably do like stuff over at Hitbox, and it's probably where I'm gonna do, like, after this playthrough's basically done. Pretty much there, I'll probably attempt them on random days. Alright, but I think we're good when it comes to that. Alright, keep that. Get a mega potion. Let's stock that. That's mega potion. And let's go ether. Anitha. Yeah, that's probably good. Alright. Now, is there anything like worth getting at the accessory shop? Let's see. And wow, 40 people. Welcome, everybody. This is awesome. I know, I love the Moogles as well. Reduces lightning. Well, nothing really says, yeah, I need to get this. Yeah, I don't really need. Let's check like my equipment real quickly here. What did I all just made here? Raises AP as well, hey? I'm keeping Omega Arts on because that's really good. Ooh. Sure. Hold on. Nothing for that. How about Protecta? He needs defense, that's the thing. And there's nothing I can really give him for defense. Well, actually, here we go. Dark Ring, but it... Well, yeah, that'd be good to have, actually. Ray of Light. I think nothing's really gonna get better than that. I'll give him that. I'll give him that. Alright, Brian, catch you later, man. Have a good night. Alright, I don't think we need anything else. Okay, we're good. Alright, so let's head back to the ends of the worlds now, shall we? Where Ansem is waiting for us. So let's head over there. Alright, so let's go all the way there and let's warp. Alright. Back over here and let's go to the final rest. It's time to end this. And hello, Schmidt, you're just in time for the grand finale. Alright. So again, let's save. And like I mentioned before, this is the final save point in the game. If you've never played this, after this save point and you go through that door, there's no turning back. Literally. I think the game even tells you that. Let's open this door, shall we? Huh? What's wrong? Don't you hear something? There. careful. This is the last haven you will find here. Beyond, there is no light to protect you. But don't be afraid. Your heart is the mightiest weapon of all. Remember, you are the one who will open the door to the light. I don't hear anything. Strange. That voice was so familiar. Maybe it's just my imagination. Maybe you better take a rest. Alright. Without further ado, let's open the door. That one's just, bonus Uber. But look at this, we're back on Destiny Islands. The game just started. Oh, that poor tree. It's dead. Look at it. Besides that dead tree over there. Yeah. It's pretty much all the same, and there's no... Actually, can I get up here? No, I cannot. Alright. You cannot get up there, unfortunately. Alright.
This world has been connected.
What was that?
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed. There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Grape juice!
A meaningless effort. One who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Hey, it's Riku. What you be doing over there?
Take a look at this tiny place. To the heart seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness, and all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade, every heart return to darkness.
Oh, snap! But yeah, I'm fine. I was just not talking during the cutscene, that's all. Alright, get him!
Come on.
That darn guardian! No!
I'm guardian.
Do not guardian me! Alright. Get back here, yo! Where are you going? Ow. Thank you, darling. What do you mean I can't hit ya? Try to take a drink every time he says darkness. Well, you probably would be dead.
I'm guardian.
Oh boy.
Submit.
Oh no. Get off me.
Open your heart.
Oh, that was bad placement. Get off me, you goof! Why you be stretching me? Alright, it's gone now, finally. Okay. Oh. Of course. Yeah. Down he goes. There he goes. I remember when I had to fight five paragraph bastards. I do too, I remember those days. Hello, Ace. How's it going? Alright. Now that we defeated that, he's waiting in there. He's like, hey, I made a purple room. Come in it. We have balloons. We got cake. But especially balloons. Alright, anyways, let's see. Oh, if I only had one more, I would put back Leaf Bracer. Yeah, he doesn't really need anything. What did Goofy get? He's got four. MP Rage, I guess. Yeah, we'll just do that. Okay, let's go. Well then. I should have used the cottage. I don't know what I was thinking. I'll see if I can do it, though. We'll see if we can do it without a cottage. But I highly doubt it. This guy's easy, though, so... And hello, app! This part's not bad. It's the part after this one. That's... He brought the freaking... the Earth's soul... out of the ground. Oh, shit. Okay, I should have used the cottage. I regret it! Actually, maybe not. Okay, we're good. Ow.
Come on.
Even though I'm pretty much dead at the start of this battle here. Oh well. I'm pretty much gonna die here. I have no health. See, what did I tell you? I told you I'd die. Should've used the cottage. That's my fault. I thought maybe I could do it, but nah. Nah, bruh. I'm dead. Freaking dead! The end. Oh. Is that a Persona referenza? Alright. Okay, I should have full health this time, yeah. Okay. But however, the abilities are not saved, unfortunately, so let's do that. And... sure. I don't care. You can have that, I don't care. Not like it's gonna do anything. Alright. I know, only 3 seconds of that song, I'm so sad. Alright, we've seen that already. So let's do it! Do it again! He blew up the freaking soul, the Earth's soul. Hit him! Okay. Dang, I learned MP Rage? I didn't think I would. Alright. Alright, Ansem.
Come Guardian!
Come Guardian! Darn you, Guardian! I did not mean to use that. Why you be running away, bro? Stop running away, bro! Alright. Hiya! Oh. Okay. No, no submit for you. No submit for you. Your guardian fails. Oh, you. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. All right. Okay. Do that. Okay, good. I have to use one of these. Just so I can do that and that.
Guardian,
get the hell away!
What do you hope to accomplish?
This move, you gotta be careful.
Do not deny. The final darkness is
submit. Oh wow! What the hell is that? That was a guardian, like, seconds after. Ah, shit. Fuck. If he didn't use the Guardian there, I probably, or a submit move, I would have hated him. It's what a glimpse into Birth by Sleep is like. is that a bunch of Guardian or a submit? Okay, hold on here. You know, I'm actually gonna change my item here. Let's actually, instead of an ether, let's actually bring in an elixir. And once again, yeah, I know you gotta keep your magic up. I know. That was my fault. I accidentally used the triangle move. That was why. That was my fault on that one. Sure and sure. And sure. Alright. It's a bunch of spam. Oh! That's Birth by Sleep in a nutshell, to spam. Just the spam dodge roll. I didn't even think you could dodge roll in that game, at least I've never seen it. Though I haven't really seen a lot of the gameplay. I've seen like the first bits of it, and then that's it. Though I can't wait for the HD remake of that. And hello, Nuh-uh. How's it going, by the way? Welcome. Welcome everybody, by the way. Ow! Oh, I missed. Okay, there we go. Hi-ya! Oh, okay. Counter that. Alright, let's open with wind. Get that Guardian out of here. Okay. Oh yeah, right, he got me. Stop flying away! Jeez, that was scary. Why is he doing this so early? Damn, dude. Wow, dude! Actually, can I block that? Oh yeah, I can. Shit. I forgot you can block that. That's right. Gotta remember to do that. Come here. Oh, get out of here.
Open your heart. Come on, open your heart.
Heal.
Yeah, I forgot you had to block that part. Alright. Yeah, he did it when I was so close to him too. There we go. Now I was ready for it. Oh, that is so cheese.
Heal.
Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart. Come, open your heart. Open your heart.
Heal.
Submit.
Oh, God. Oh God. Oh, come on, I pressed it. Oh God, that was so close. And he does it when I'm not ready for it too. Okay.
What do you hope to accomplish?
Dodge.
Do not deny it. The final darkness is now.
Come on! Come on!
Come, Guardian! Take this!
I thought I'd go get him there. I forgot he does that stutter. Shoot. Shoot. Well, damn. Then he does that move on the final stretch too. Crap. I think I can get him. I just gotta be careful. I just gotta realize he's doing things at that time. But I always get caught like when I'm right beside him. Eh, who cares? It's only Donald and Goofy stuff. Yeah, scumbag amps, handsome. Okay. It's Ansem the Handsome. Darn it! Okay. Oh yeah. Oh, you can skip this cutscene. Okay, good.
Come, Guardian!
Submit! Oh, did he get me? Crap. Oh, get out of here. I had to do that. Oh, I got him. Shit. Oh, he missed. Okay.
What do you hope to accomplish? Do not deny it.
Oh, I thought I got away.
Guardian.
Oh, get out of here. Really? This chat is too OP.
The final darkness is
done. Submit! Submit!
Fuck y'all, submit!
Submit!
Oh, of course. That's all he does is now submit. I press...